Nice to have you with us.
Why would you put that together unless you want
something corny, son. Put some gravy on it.
No!
Put some gravy on it.
What else do I say?
If you're not playing, be quiet.
Then get up out of here. Felicia, Daniel, and Rachel, you're up first.
All right, here we go.
Okay. This game is called Scrambled Eggs. I will give you a clue and show you a row of eggs with letters on them. Unscramble those letters to get the name of the grocery item. Be the first to buzz in with the correct answer, and you will get 10 seconds. You ready? All right, here's your first scramble. You don't want to see how this gets made. Daniel.
Sausage!
All right, here's your next scramble. New parents can never have enough of these. Felicia.
Diapers.
Let's see if you're right. Let's take a look at this one, you guys. The only dessert. Prepare your sheets.
Thank you.
Thank you.
running in front of the basket instead of, like, the basket pushing it like this. Yep. Like, I remember turning.
That's right.
I don't know. I mean, there was two times that you had your basket empty. I wanted the key.
Oh, no.
When you're running through the store, why don't y'all just be grabbing stuff when you're looking for other stuff?
Let food be thy medicine, and let medicine be thy food.
What? Rich with the deep doctor quotes?
Namaste.
All right, we're taking a break, but when we come back, one of these teams will be playing for $100,000 jackpot.
Thank you.
why? Because y'all won $50,000. Plus your car total. So you get a total of $54,579. Congratulations! I'm proud of you! Yes! Join us after the break. We will have three new teams all trying to get their hands on that $100,000 jackpot. Teams, lots of groceries, and one chance to win $100,000. No! First, I'm gonna give all three of my teams 2 minutes. How about that? Okay, team. Here's your chance to add 10 seconds to your time and $250 bonus to your total. Because you know what time it is? I'm about to read you a riddle, and as soon as you think you know the answer, a member of your team needs to run and find the specially marked product. Okay? Here we go. If you want a butter substitute that slays all day, grab a stick of margarine from the brand called...
Margarine.
Got that. me draw.
Can't help you.
Let's see.
Let's go.
Now, what's up? I got the sweatshirt.
Betty Hawkins too.
Cute! Alright, everything in the house is up for grabs, including the bonus inflatables, which are worth some money. And there are loads of other ways to earn extra cash around the store. Bethel, come tell me about them bonuses. Hey, baby.
Hey, we've got golden cans. Woo!
Show.
I know, nobody wants to hear about my can. No, it's okay. I know.
What's wrong with her? I also give you a $500 bonus if you can bring me the following items from my personal shopping list. I'm feeling fish tonight. I need a can of salmon, a bottle of tartar sauce, and a bag of Swedish fish, and a mint, because my breath won't be funky. The team with the highest total wins the game and gets to take on the $100,000 Alright, I want a good clean sweep, but I need to get into position. So good luck, sweepers. Good luck. Team Fruit Salad, you are up first. On your marks, get set. Streets. golden can for $300. You got an oversized inflatable. How much is that worth?
Ooh, let's see.
You double fisted an oversized can. Yeah. Did you double fist and try to get it in? Because it was pretty big. Yeah. But you had that at the same time. That's how you do it, though, bro. That's how you do it. And that's $250.
Okay.
Now that brings your bonuses up to $1,050. Okay, when we add that to your groceries, your cart total is $2,264. Alright, team, fruit salad. You grounded up that coffee. You grounded up the bag right with the coffee. You got a golden can for $300. You grabbed one of those oversized cans for $250. Now that gives you $850 in bonuses. If we add that to your cart total, and it is more than $2,264, then you're going to get to move on to the super suite. All right. So we added your bonuses to your groceries. Your cart total is $3,500. Good job. Thank you, Team Sushi. Thank you, Grandpa Paul, for coming. It's time to get serious now, okay? Neil, hit the serious button. All right, here's how it works. You get 90 seconds to try to win as much money as possible. Five riddles to find five products, okay? It's a straight up money grab, no risk, all reward, okay? The more riddles you solve, the more money you take home. You can win up to $5,000, $10,000, $25,000, $50,000, $100,000. So once the clock starts, it will not stop. Okay, so let's get this money. Let's get 90 seconds on the clock. As soon as I finish reading the clue, the countdown will begin. To compete in Coney Allen's famous eating contest, you'll need a lot of beans.
Look like another bunch, but have different names. We're not as yellow, but not as sweet, but we're called names. We look like a bunch, but have different names. Another vegetable. Names? What kinds of names? Names, games.
Oh, there it is. Here, where are you?
That's two. Okay. Brand from a blue-eyed movie star under the green eyes. Oh, green eyes.
Okay.
Blue eyes.
Okay.
Baby green. From a blue-eyed movie star. Frank Sinatra? Was making
Frank Sinatra?
A cameo under a leafy green.
Oh, it's Paul Newman. Paul Newman. It's Salad Dressing.
Salad Dressing.
Where's the post of Salad Dressing?
From the oldest folks to the youngest TikToker, everyone loves microwave song.
Time.